Before we start our concert, I would like to introduce you to our president, Ariel Shi. And our vice president, Sean. And lastly, our orchestra leader, Christopher Wu. Today, we will take you through and record your knowledge of music history from our middle school music and high school instrumental music as its definition and introduce us to from the Baroque era to the contemporary. Please be mindful of the proper audience in all concert halls and theaters around the world. No movement during this performance. If you really need to use the bathroom, please wait until the end of the piece of music and during the clapping. Likewise, when we quietly re-enter the auditorium, wait until the end of a piece of music and during the clapping. So the first piece that we are performing is La Regia's Songs by Handel. If you recall, he was one of the famous composers born in the same year as Bach in the Baroque period. Do you remember J.S. Bach? Like the composer had time for it. Please pay attention to the Baroque music characteristics while listening. One mood in the entire piece of music and lots of notes with no rest. Let's welcome our KAS String Orchestra conductor, Ms. Chen, and enjoy journey of music. So the next piece that we are performing is Al-Kantar-Basan, a traditional piece of music created a long time ago and the tune was passed on from generation to generation. A piece of music that can be categorized in the local and the global context for IB music. Please enjoy. Dance of Swans by Tchaikovsky. This is a small section from his famous ballet song that many people are familiar with. And Tchaikovsky is a Russian composer from the Romantic period. He struggled emotionally for being a homosexual, and which was not socially acceptable at the time. He expressed all his suffering in his music and created all these memorable melodies. And imagine the ballerinas tiptoeing in their tutus while listening to this piece. Please enjoy. The next piece that we're performing is Scherzade by another Russian composer, Rimsky-Korsakov. He is also from the Romantic era, but more of the nationalism in his music. Listen for the authentic tunes and the different moods and tempos in this dramatic piece of work. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
is the Bohemian Rhapsody, one of my favorite contemporary pieces, and will be enjoyed by many families, I promise. Although we won't have Freddie Mercury sing this song for us here, but we have the tune arranged in the vocal drum version. And so sit back and enjoy. Thank you all for coming and being a certified audience. We hope you have enjoyed the concert and have recalled some music knowledge that you have learned. Thank you so much. Have a great day.